What I do here is sending the output of the delay first in a mixer, so to lower the volume, otherwise it's saturating, overdriving too fast. So now I have a clean sound, I just need to push the output then, but it's clean now, otherwise it's saturating.